This is video number 4 out of the range of 8 videos of the blueprint for a successful business makeover, which helps every business owner to grow to their full business potential. And here we are at chapter 4, Clever Tools, one of the chapters of the blueprint for a successful business makeover. And it contains 8 steps that every business owner should know. They should know how to implement this in their personal life and in their business. Now, clever tools. This is very important in the current economy and environment where we live and where we have to act as entrepreneurs or business owners. You have to have a website, but that really is not enough. And still I see more than half of my clients who have a very bad homepage and who have a website which is not attractive to their ideal client. It's a lot about them. It's about the business owner, what they want to communicate. But maybe that's not what your client wants to hear or why they are attracted to you. And this is an art. So you have to have a good homepage. You have to make your ideal client want to stay on your homepage. And you don't do that with starting welcome and we are such and we have this awards or this is our staff or this is our team. And no, you have to talk about their problems and how you solve it. And it's got nothing to do with your product or service. I know this sounds weird, but believe me. Do you have a free giveaway to collect email addresses? Do you do a lot of social media marketing because it's free? I mean, okay, maybe you outsource it, then it's not free, but still it's cheap. And nowadays you can buy paid advertising at all the social media channels. Okay, then it's not free, but there's still possibilities to give yourself free exposure with social media. Do you give webinars? And online training. Do you use email marketing for your business? Do you collect all the email addresses of your clients if they come in your shop or in your store? And do you have a system where you can send out those emails personalized and you can measure every time who opened it, how many opened it, if they clicked, if they bought? Do you send out newsletters? Do you know what has to be in the newsletter? Because this is the same thing as the homepage. So many newsletters are not correct, are not right. And then all those things, you can do them on autopilot. Do you do that? Do you know how to do it? Now, don't forget to watch the other videos. This was video 4 in the range of the blueprint for a successful business makeover. 8 steps every business owner should know to grow their business to their full potential. Now, this was video number 4 out of a series of 8 videos about the blueprint for a successful business makeover. I hope you learned something and that you do want to watch the other 7 videos so that you can grow to your full business potential too.